So to add endorsements, recommended section to your LinkedIn profile, especially license and certifications, is what you want to do. Go to your profile. Also your profile, go to add profile section, scroll down to go to add profile section, go to recommended, go to license and certification, for some reason this is taking time to load. Type on Google Ads. Google search as certification. Now, Google month should be July this year. Credential, now this is what we need. This is where I have to go to my profile on Google, as the ones I'm here, ski shop. I'll go to section for my certification. Should be my profile. Now certificates. This is my. So this is the URL. This is the URL. Paste it. Copy and paste it here. Now credential ID is this, copy, I still paste it here. So Google Ads and now save. I didn't put the ending of the year. So you can choose to share with your profile. Now, when you scroll to your profile, you're gonna see it here. We can see add another license and certification. Let me see if I can add LinkedIn. LinkedIn. It's not supported. Not supported. So not really supported. Let me still check something. does that. The guy. And 23. I'm going to skip this one. So yes, that is how you can do it.